Please welcome Governor Martin O'Malley.
The work of justice is urgent, it is real, and it is needed. Let there be no comfort in our country for the bigotry of cold indifference, for there are still too many lives in America taken from us by violence, still too many children in America who go to bed hungry, who go to school hungry, still too much apathy when the lives of people of color are too often valued less than the lives of white people.